We have schools closing and trees coming down.
The temperature is dropping in a big way. Winds are building up, and Eric Fisher's tracking our weather alerts.
We've already seen some sub-zero wind chills out there. It gets much colder overnight. That's where we see the core of the winds. We'll talk about when those winds relax, plus some weekend snow on the way.
Plus, caught in the act, a man stealing a huge delivery off a Dorchester porch.
And a holiday treat for the kids at Children's Hospital. Join us for the WBZ News at 5.